Welcome, sir.
What name is your reservation under? I don't see a on the list. Perhaps I'd see more clearly if I had a little
bribe.
You look at that. We have a table for two after all. Right this way.
I love how salty the food is here.
Your waiter will be with you shortly.
Interesting. I've heard that about oysters, but I didn't know about hagfish slime. I'm not sure they serve that anywhere. Everything looks so good. Oh, the paper didn't pay me to write that war story. Come to think of it, I suppose I should submit an application now that I've got some experience. Do you ever get the urge to... Oh, hold on, don't decide yet. I want to try ordering for both of us. Let's see if I've got you figured out yet. You'll find out.
Good evening. I'll be taking care of you tonight. Are we ready to order?
Yes. I'd like the sirloin, and he'd like the halibut.
Excellent choice.
Thank you. Did I get it? See? You're not so mysterious after all. You know, clink glasses together, wish something well. Have you not toasted before? Great. Let's toast to us. Whoops. Okay, hurry back.
Mm-hmm.
What's the heck, new guy?
Go help out in the kitchen while we clean up after you.
Very busy tonight. As you would your sworn enemies.
Amount of tip. 0%?
There you are. I was beginning to wonder if you'd fallen in. Sweet. But isn't that the waiter's job? We should go out dancing Saturday. Well, don't just sit there. Let's talk. Still playing strong silent type, eh? Don't worry. I've got some icebreakers. Like, what's your favorite book? Salty Hearts. I didn't take you for the romance novel type.
Hey, lover boy, take care of the other customers before you get your flirt on. Yes, we'd like to share a pizza.
Hurry back.
Ears to be waiting tables, but
what the heck?
Let's see what you've got.
More. Or... a little more. Enough!
Not bad. Unless you serve that fancy cake to the table near the entrance.
Like our marriage used to be.
Purple stains all over their shoes. I should investigate that.
Bon appétit.
So, what's the most haunted place you've ever been? Really? Submarine ghosts?
Rook, the chef was looking for you.
Back to cooking, young apprentice. I smell enough bubbles. It must be done cooking. There are 37 steps to crafting the perfect cake. I must maintain complete focus. One mistake and bam, poison! If the meat is still moving, it is not tender enough. The art of dough tossing requires a surgeon's precision and delicacy.
Oh, you're not the only one with secrets. I've been doing some digging in Nevada.
Enjoy.
It's aliens. All of it. If you could be any kind of animal. Human? That's a silly answer.
All right, kid. Let's see how strong your table-clearing game is. Natural. A true artist. Watch and learn, boys. Watch and learn. Enjoy.
Have I mentioned how much I
the rookie. The chef needs more help in the kitchen.
Oh,
Forget dessert!
Care for a taste? It's pretty good, isn't it?